Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to auto-skip intros on Netflix. Auto-skipping intros in Netflix is not a built-in feature that is found on the Netflix platform. But here is a workaround that you can try in order to auto-skip intro on your Netflix experience. Go ahead and launch open your Netflix.com website and sign into your account as well. Once you're in the main homepage of Netflix, open up a new tab again and search for Netflix Auto Skip Intro Extension, and then scroll all the way down from the search result and look for this Netflix Skipper Skip Intros, Recaps and More from Chrome Web Store. Once you click on that, you will end up in the Chrome Web Store page. Click on the Add to Chrome button right next to Netflix Skipper, and once you do that, click on the Add Extension button in the pop-up at the top. Wait for the add-on to be downloaded, and once it is, you can get back to your Netflix home screen and click on the extension at the top right, select Netflix Skipper, and you will then be able to see these toggle buttons where you can skip intros and recaps. Make sure that the button is toggled on. You can also go ahead and enable other features such as next episode, continue watching, fast forward ads. And once you enable all of these buttons, you can go ahead and choose a movie or TV show, and you will be able to auto-skip Netflix intros in just a couple of steps. So that is how it's easily done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.